This is Amer Fort. It was built in the late 16th century. A popular attraction for tourists who visit Jaipur. Located 11 kilometers from the city.
The fort was used as a political center at that time, as it was the capital. But later, the capital was moved to Jaipur.
The fort has an imposing and a rugged exterior, which can intimidate any enemy. The main gate leads to Jalep Chowk. This is where the returning armies were welcomed. This is the Diwan-e-Aam, where the king heard the public petitions. This is the Ganesh Pole or gate. Behind this gate is the residential apartment of the Maharaja. The fort is full of ornate paintings. The art and architecture include both Hindu and Muslim styles. There is also a Jai Mandir, which is also called the Hall of Victory. Interesting part is that it has a ceiling which is completely mirror plastered. Currently it's under restoration. Sukh Nivas is the place of pleasure. It was also ornate like other parts of this complex. In the fourth part of this complex is the Zenana Palace, which were for women who could stay and have their own privacy. It was designed in such a way that it was connected through a courtyard, but still they could get their privacy in there. This is Subhashish Maharuka showing you Jaipur.